I hope they don't mind this being very quick. But I know I mean, they have to live with it.
There are some maps that are gonna take a while, I think.
Can you please go first?
I mean, I wouldn't mind really going first.
Thank goodness. Yeah, but I prefer going first on the two maps that I will be going first now.
You know who I'm gonna rank, right?
Yeah, not much I could do. Well, yeah, and you starting also has that as a consequence. Again, nothing I can do about that.
Yep. Oh. I am doing backup recording, so if there is some issues and the footage becomes unusable, I do have one version of it as well.
Can I even get to you?
You're good.
I'd rather just have the Tranqed safe. Well, that worked out super well.
I don't know if this is gonna be far enough. It should be.
Now watch him survive on alt 7. Nah, I think he takes 4 damage then, right?
Yeah, at least 4 damage. But no.
That. Well, that was quick. Oh my god. You went double scout here, right?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
It's funny because one of them was a gunner like. One and a half weeks, and then I changed it.
God damn it! Yay, 6! Yeah, the issue is I noticed that I could have done this too.
Yeah, because
but I noticed it only, only after I sent the lineup to Chris, so.
Yeah, there is no reason to really have gunners on this map. Okay, this is a bit too risky, but I kind of wanna try double here. Nah. Wrong direction.
At this point.
Yeah, I think that was a good call.
Hmm?
I would have just healed the guy.
My best bet is to hit this now.
Oh?
Oh my goodness.
Okay, he's getting so many disconnections.
Yeah, this time he is... What is happening?
I guess we should ask if Raven should be the one connecting and Chris should be the just watching Raven stream.
50. I think I can be happy with that.
I guess I'm gonna keep the body block still. For now.
Yeah, this is very, very losing. I'm not surprised. Yeah, I should have taken two scouts here too. Then I would have actually used all my scouts.
Yeah. I think.
Oh shit, the input was not good for me.
Yes, but that was still a freaking amazing shot.
Yeah, it would have been very bad idea trying to detonate them with that hit. Like, when I let go of the button, it just, like, kept rolling for some reason.
No, wait. Your medic is going before him, I just have to kill him. Screw this! And I don't even.
Oh. That's the worst thing that could happen.
Yeah, but I, I don't know. This map, I kind of have given up at this point.
I can see why.
Wait, he disconnected again.
Oh, really? I'm gonna pause before I shoot. Or actually, I'm gonna shoot and pause immediately. Shit.
What?
That was
he's
almost
here now.
Yeah, there is definitely some editing needed. I can just provide the backup from my recording. At least for the parts where they are disconnected.
Yeah. That's annoying. Should have probably given more power to that, right?
Yeah. Okay, this does basically nothing, but I need to damage the grenadier a bit.
Wait, doesn't he already have his turn now?
Yeah, exactly.
Whoa.
The body block was definitely a mistake. Very bad mistake.
What is the camera doing?
I don't know.
It's still going! Are you kidding me? I should have catapulted him towards your Gren. I'm not playing well.
I didn't wanna lose my medic like this.
I'm absolutely not sure. If you're even losing him, is the question.
I mean, I'm losing the medic for sure. Oh?
Nah.
Oh.
That was not intentional. I guess it happened. Oh my god!
I should be healing, but I don't know. Oh shit. Did he disconnect or connect now?
He seems to be back already.
Okay. Yeah, there is definitely lots of editing to do for the first vid if you have to fill the gaps with this vid.
Ah. Better. That would have been a great triple poison. If I could have actually aimed.
I don't think he's gonna reach the water, but no reason not to try, really.
Should be.
I actually don't think so. He's gonna, at the best, land right next to the shore. Okay, 1 HP.
Oh, 15. Okay, that jumps. Yeah, I guess. I suppose. I got to throw one of wrong grenade, right?
I think so.
Great.
Oh, come on. Should we pause the game and put Raven in already? Like, this is kind of, like, I don't think the VP will be watchable like that.
I mean, couldn't we just add Chris's voiceover over your recording?
Yeah, that is true as well. I'm recording in-game commentary, but I do have a, like, secondary audio with only game audio. But it, anyways, it will require some editing.
Yeah.
Also, they cannot see the game if they are disconnecting all the time.
Yeah, we need to ask right away.
I'm gonna throw this gas and then I'm gonna pause it.
Oh, really?
Okay, we can now make sure. Do you wanna message them? Or do we just hope that we can finish this map?
Yeah, let's just hope.
Okay.
Yeah, this is not good. Alright, you... Don't you have another non-poisoned pig? Oh, it's over there.
Yeah.
Yeah, no.
Not I don't happening. Wanna make it that easy.
Fuck! My reaction time was too slow there. Well... Oops!
Indeed.
Yeah, he's next, right? But I'm actually surprised that I managed to get this down to a 3v1.
Yeah, it's probably the medic. Like, you dealt with the medic soon enough, so...
I dealt with the medic as soon as I could.
I mean, it was soon enough, I guess. If you went first, this would have been... whole different game. Oh, he disconnected again?
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah, I don't see it at my side at all.
Yeah, that's... in my eyes, one of the faults of this.
Yeah, it's definitely not playable like this. We need to get Raven to be the one who streams for Chris. Like, he can still record, but the quality will suffer a little bit.
Oh my, I could actually have gotten another kill. This is painful.
Okay.
Wait. Nah, it doesn't matter anywhere, right?
Yeah.
Warrup, an oversight on my end made it definitely worse, but...
Yeah.
One, two, three.
I mean, I'm definitely not playing optimally today, for sure.
Wow. Well, in the worst case scenario, we have no commentary at all for this one.
Oh? Are they giving up?
No, if it just connected so poorly that, like, they got nothing.
I mean, yeah, true.
Hello, everyone!
Okay, so did you get any commentary in?
We managed to get some commentary in. I don't know how much it is. We got a decent slice of the match in, but it's...
I mean, it can be saved with the edit if we use... I'm doing backup recording, so if we are using that as a backup, we can fill the gaps, but it's gonna be painful to edit.
Regrettably. So. I don't know why. What it is that's making it disconnect.
So
got more,
we...
more disconnections than a sorcerer using banishment on a D&D party.
So should we let Raven be the one who connects, and Chris can still be recording, but it would have to be from Raven's stream.
We can try.
Yeah, we'll try that. We'll try that. Yeah.
Right now, where did I put my duck station? There it is.
Also, you need the ISO, because this is like the original one. It's not the league ISO.
Oh, it's not the league ISO.
Yeah,
okay.
You need to add the proper ISO.
Right, that's on my other DuckStation file.
Completely cancelled the previous recording because I forgot the lineups and I'll start now.
Okay, yeah. My recording is now going as well. So at least one of them should survive. So you can go when we're ready.
And I'm going first, which is nice.
Indeed. I have a feeling that my medic doesn't see too many turns.
if he even sees one, depends on where he spawned.
Okay, nice, you actually are going first.
Oh my god, you're mad. No, this is a scout, okay. No, that scout spawned. Useless. That scout, on the other hand. Oh. There was a better target.
Indeed. Oh wait, why I have... Okay, let me check. Yeah, my controls are not working. Can you pause the... Okay, the...
No.
Shit. Do you have the save stage ready?
No.
Wait, really?
Can you move now?
I can move now, but I lost half of my time. There is not enough time to do anything anymore. Nah, whatever. It is what it is.
I will.
You should have the save state.
The save state.
Yeah, you should have had it running. Yeah, I think my controller fell asleep since there was such a long break.
Wow.
I am using wireless controller.
Another reason to just use keyboard.
You don't want to use keyboard with the setup I have. Like, my table is knee height and it's kind of far away from where I am.
No, don't. Don't you take my health?
I mean, it's my first health. I definitely take it. I would have taken the health with previous Zapper as well, but stuff happened, so...
Nice. Anyway, this guy has a mission.
Does he?
Yeah.
Yeah, there is no way. No way to win anymore.
Oh, you got a second zapper, I forgot. Yeah, if that corner would be fixed, I think this map would be fine.
Yep.
This way you get to the crates! Oh my god! I never realized. That looks too far to the left.
What the? Oh. That sucks.
It looked funny though.
I am not gonna get a single kill on this map. Not anymore.
Oh my god! That was mad. God damn it.
Then there's this guy. And now this guy gets away. Yeah, I don't know.
Wait, what the fuck? Ah, there the guy is. Ouch. I forgot the guy is on 160. But I'd say, now that I've gotten used to the looks of this map, they're actually fine.
Yeah, it's not that bad of a map.
Boom. So here's that. I need to run ages.
Yeah, there is no one to hit very close, really. That's at least something. Yes, 50.
I'm happy. No idea how much that guy's on, but he's poisoned, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I remember.
Okay, I might have damaged myself here. Not sure.
Hey!
I definitely got destroyed on this one. I'm surprised if I can get a single kill.
Miss? Oof.
I mean, it was better to risk missing than hitting your own guy here.
Yeah. Ah, he's here.
It's funny because I was planning that if you are using that instant kill corner, I can just, like, get revenge and get at least one of the instant kills. But then the controller thing happened and now I just cannot do anything anymore. I'm not sure if that guy would have been close enough anyways, so...
Nice. But I don't think he was close enough, no. If it even was possible at all.
Yeah. Might be that he was too far away anyways.
Alright, this guy exists as well. I forgot. I almost wanted to hit a really bad guy. Yeah, no, I would like to get my skips, thank you very much. Now that situation definitely sucks.
Nah. I still don't think I'm gonna get any kills.
I could probably actually. My picks aren't that healthy. And depending on treatment quality,
I kind of need 90 here to have any chances.
Holy shit, I had no idea where I was. God damn it, the bones! Where did the bones go?
Okay, how much the medic has? Yeah, I cannot do anything about that. Nothing can be done.
Oh! Man, this gunner just had his turn. As did that guy. Wow!
Those things are awful.
47... Nice. Thank you, Bridge. And now it's gone.
Indeed.
I did wonder whether they were destroyable or not.
Yeah, they are destroyable, but like for some reason it only destroys like certain gap that you cannot jump anymore. Like it destroys two of the bridge pieces.
Yeah.
It's weird. It like I think it would be either like it would destroy the whole bridge. Or it would destroy one piece that it's still jumpable. It's weird.
I am just curious what this is. Yeah. Very useful, wow.
Would be nice if I had enough time to grab one now.
I don't think it is even possible at all.
I mean, I could just shoot it straight up at that point. Well, at least no survival bonus.
That's true. Was that a 90?
Something like that. I did not see exactly.
I know for sure that that was a 70, but...
Yeah, at least 70, that's for sure.
Well, yeah. One and which is next the lake?
Yeah, indeed. That's your last medic, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Oh, I think I know what you're asking.
Sorry?
That's that for me.
Yeah, what I'm having a double paratrooper.
Well,
and three gunners.
Three gunners on this one, okay.
Can you show your lineup again?
Yeah, sure.
Okay.
I actually need to
Now it's gonna be all about this balance.
Give my recording some time.
My recording is going already.
Yeah, oops. They will have not much time to explain for this map on my recording, I guess.
Yeah, never mind. Otherwise, I'm gonna just send them mine, and like yours is just a backup if something happens to my recording.
And you're going first.
Yep.
Yeah, the lake is such a random one.
Yeah, if you get awful spams, my starting advantage makes it unwinnable for you. But if you get very good spams, then it doesn't really change that much.
Well, this first things first is not going to happen. I think that was actually a really annoying spawn. I don't know. Oh my god.
Weird spawns so far.
Middle Island and in the minefield, right? Or next to it.
I mean,
oh my.
Most of the spawns are awful.
Thank you, okay. Holy shit.
That's not the worst possible spawns for me, really.
Yeah, you got two decent ones, for sure. I would really love to know who's where. Oh my god, why did that guy spawn over here? What is this?
Just in case, I'm gonna drop one of these.
Huh? Oh my god, no! I did not know about this one.
Yeah. At least I'm not doing it immediately again.
At least my medic had his spawn on the better side of the map, I'd say.
Yep.
Wow, a gunner. I can target a gunner here. Is the whole map like that?
Almost, yeah.
Really?
Like at least two of the sides. I'm not completely sure about this side. I mean, I have never tried it here, but I assume it's the same. Okay, we will see. Yeah.
Nice. That was very luck. That could have made or break the thing. Oh my god.
I have That's never enough. Tried this with a flamethrower, but let's see.
Please don't be enough.
Yeah, it is.
Oh my goodness.
This is gonna be a short game. No, not the paratrooper.
What pick did you suppose I was going to go for? Whoa! This is insane! Oh my! Can you do this again now?
Most likely, yeah.
I mean, he has outlived his usefulness now. He's already dead, right?
Yeah, now at least.
What?
That was weird. Okay, it's gonna be that guy skipping now, then it's gonna be... I don't know who's gonna be next.
I know okay, who's gonna be next. Super. Really? This is the weirdest game I've ever played, I think.
Yeah, I just don't think my starting advantage helps me much here. Fall down. Ah.
Holy shit! This guy has no flamethrower left, right?
Yeah.
Indeed. Oh, but he has... okay. He's still quite a menace.
Not sure if this is gonna work out, but I pretty much have to try.
What are you trying? Pom?
Don't fall down. Come on, no.
Important. Yeah, I'd rather hit than not.
I don't like this guy sleeping all the time. Oh, pain. I'm losing because of the medic.
Depends on how much damage you are taking here now. I'm shooting too far now! Are you sure you are losing?
Not anymore, I think. I still might mess up, but I don't know.
Ah, that hurts so much. I should have just gone for the two jetpacks, would have done more damage already. Oh my god, then this as well. My para is now dead, right?
Okay, don't mess this up.
Yeah. No way, right?
I'm not sure. I have not checked that wall either. If this works... Okay.
Nope, I'm missing. Yeah, then I've
Okay, let's now. Test. Is this... Okay, it is slippery, so it should work here as well.
Yeah, but then I've lost.
Yeah, if it works. Indeed.
I think I would have just gone for the safe way and... gotten him into the minefield.
I mean, I did test it was slippery, so there is like 90% chance.
God damn it, man!
That was funny.
It was also very, very short.
Yeah, indeed. These maps tend to be like that. And now you are gonna go again. Oh, that's gonna be pain. That is the map I know least of all of these maps.
Oh, really?
I have played it like one or maybe two times ever.
Okay, no, I thought I was recording in 60 FPS. I am, in fact, not doing this.
It doesn't really matter. My recording is holding up so far.
Doomed. Yeah, but stay with the two paras.
That makes sense.
And now I'm gonna go trip again.
Oh! Okay, makes sense.
As for you?
I have a double paratrooper, obviously. Then medic. And then double gunner.
Medic?
Yeah, medic.
I have to process this.
I mean, I sure as hell don't take the medic for the island hopper, you know. And since I knew the previous map is gonna be instant kills, I thought that healing makes no sense, so I did not take medic there. But like, this was like only one out of the last three I could imagine medic being at least a little bit useful. But we will see.
Well, let's get the recording going again.
Yep. Now I just have to hope I don't get awful spams here.
Yeah, this map can absolutely screw you over. I'm going first as well. Yeah, very possible that you only play with one para and no medic.
I mean, that's still doable. As long as my paratroopers do not start next to each other, I'm fine. Like, at least then I have a fighting chance.
No, I think that would be even better than you just losing a para straight up. Unless I did not try.
Okay, the spams look good on the map at least.
Don't get over here. Yeah, that will be a medic gun, I think. Unless I miss badly.
Okay, what?
What
do
the
I
fuck?
Do?
That didn't happen last time I shot that. Well, this puts me in a bit of a situation.
Okay, that's a risk, but oh shit, did I miss it? Don't tell me I'm dying. Okay, no.
No. 100. I don't think it helps you much. Well, that way it helps you.
Yeah, I'm not staying.
I have no idea which gunner that is.
I'm not staying on that deadly patch, that's for sure.
Yeah. Why would you?
Oh.
You are kidding.
Yeah, the game just gave you a huge middle finger there.
Like, what the fuck? Yeah, I'm not sure how to recover from that. I did not have this happen. So no, I did not hear it. I even didn't hear it while I was next to it.
Yeah.
Well, that made me lose.
Oh, come on! What are you doing?
you destroyed that thing.
Yeah, it seems so.
Funnily enough,
that means extra one of those artilleries for me.
Does it?
I think it gives jetpack if I'm not wrong. So most likely one of my guys can just grab it. You really don't like that medic.
I am way overshooting.
Okay, at least...
Holy shit, that was so unfortunate.
These were not the crates I was thinking about.
More time, bazooka, nice.
Is that guy full? Yeah, he is. I mean, the mortar is actually great on this map.
Yeah, this is not good.
Does that work? Have you tried it?
I have tried.
Was it damage? I have no idea if that was damage.
unless I misaimed, then it should have been damage, yeah. You can absolutely reach it. But
I did not do any of test plays for the maps. Like, I didn't feel like testing alone and nobody was available, so it is what it is.
Yeah, no. I am dead lost. Let's not try to make up excuses. I just really suffered from blimp.
Yeah, this was
and
definitely
bad first turn.
Yeah, this was definitely not optimal start for you.
And short mortar too.
How much?
Not optimal is kind.
Okay, if I have any luck... Nah, I don't know if I wanna hit the artillery here.
You know what's worse?
Tell him.
Yeah, if you hit that thing, the guy is dead.
Yeah, most likely. If that...
No, he's just dead. He flies right into the water. I mean, you can just not kill the artillery, I guess.
Yeah. That sucks. That really sucks. That was awful. Why did I try that? Ah. Medic, survive. Oh.
Both of them. Wow.
You know what I would have done? I would have probably swapped artilleries here. Because this one was free. I mean, it's bad at bad position, but...
You can just go for kills, yeah. Like, this is badly lost.
Thank you.
Yeah, look at this. Full damage, too.
Oh, yeah. That is surprising.
Must be the very, very dead end of possible range.
Okay, do I try to instant kill or no? I'm just gonna... I just hope I don't destroy my own thingy with this.
Nah, not with that shot.
Oh, that was too.
How much is that on?
I think it's like 20 or something.
I saw 14.
Okay, gap, gap, gap. Okay, he's dead.
Yeah, as I told you.
I mean, if you get lucky, the guy might fly on a different random direction and survive, but for some reason they tend to go for
it. I haven't seen it yet.
Yeah, they just tend to go for the water for some reason. Wait, is that destroyed?
What?
That was weird. And he's alive.
Are you kidding? Oh, I know why though.
Yeah, the dummy.
You can't be doing this to me.
The game is really kicking you in the nuts as much as possible now.
Yeah.
Okay, please survive somehow. No way. There is no way.
It almost dropped on your head.
Yeah. Is this slippery? Okay, no, so no instant kills here.
Oh, that's what happened. Okay, I see.
Yeah, you can just test if the edge is slippery. Like, he cannot walk on the slippery tile, so he will not even try to walk back if the tile next to the edge is slippery.
Looks a bit long, but I could be very wrong.
Nope, I was almost too short. Wrong.
I think the RT was on 14.
Oh, pain. That's pain.
Screw.
Please survive. Please survive.
No, it was that. It was that dummy. Yeah, Tranqed couldn't reach, right?
It might, but there is no reason to try. Like, just one Tranqed wouldn't really do anything here.
Yeah, game is won anyway. I'm so upset that about the way you won this.
Yeah.
Like, I'm not sad that you won. I'm just upset about how you did. By not playing at all.
Ah, oh, come on. Oh.
Are you actually kidding?
Yeah, definitely planned. I did leave my pigs in awful positioning, but I guess that doesn't really matter.
No, that's too short. How am I so bad at mortar today? Wow.
Yeah, those guys will die, so I'm gonna hit the only guy that I need to hit, really. Okay, let's see. Not the shot I'm good at.
Can you please, like, miss?
Close enough. It's something. Wait, what is this?
I think I know what this is. Does it solve my problems? Probably not.
might. Okay, the timer is gonna kill you. That's not gonna reach. No way.
I am at least glad I'm not dead.
Yeah, it could have been. Yeah, it could have been instant death here.
Airstrike. Watch out for this airstrike.
Okay, can I... That's so dangerous to grab.
Yeah, that could have potentially helped me.
I should not be using it as I'm in the lead already, but I just want to make sure that guy don't survive.
Now watch as it hits nothing.
Nah, it's hit for sure with the way I shot it. Like, I can use this pretty much. Like, okay, it was less than I expected, but I rarely miss them overall. Like, that's why I hit the hill, that at least all the thingies are going his way. Okay, now even if I miss all my shots, I just have to wait for the timer to tick.
God damn it. Yeah, I think I can't even win here. Like, I can't for sure. That's so upsetting.
There is no way to hit that artillery enough that it breaks. Like, I have full health artillery still.
Yeah, can you, like, just not use a trank, though?
Nah, it makes no sense.
Like, medic on this map, I feel like makes absolutely zero sense. But... Yeah, you probably shouldn't play bad.
Yeah, it gave you another target, another high priority target with paratroopers. And the medic is, like, if the game goes like this, if both of us would have had, like, low amount of peaks left, the medic would have definitely won me the game because I can just heal. I can, like, grab jetpacks, go heal other island.
Oh, you're kidding! The game really didn't want me to win this.
Yeah, definitely not.
And I felt so comfortable too?
I mean, losing one of your paratroopers definitely made a difference. Like, if you just hit the blimp and drop into the water, that's one artillery less. And because of that, I had three artilleries out of four.
Yeah, that's a very unfortunate loss. I wanted to have a chance at winning the whole match.
Yeah.
But I guess it wasn't meant to be.
Not this time. It was almost as a brutal intervenience from the AI than the last crossroad piece on the last Carcassonne game. The AI just decides to screw up everything.
Island. There we go.
Yeah, that definitely makes sense. I'll be having exactly the same lineup.
Nice! And it's random who goes first, wow.
Indeed. So that definitely makes huge difference here.
Yeah.
Funnily enough, out of these peaks, the Grenadier is one of the worst. Like, for this map, the Grenadier is not that good.
I agree.
I would have put Medic Grenadier combo on Doomed, but since it can be played only once, of course it's gonna be big in hell.
Medic Grenadier combo on Doomed? What?
Yep. I mean, it would be more useful on Doom than here. Like, if you can do instant kills with Sapper, what do you do with Grenadier?
But the thing about this map is that the Sapper doesn't do instant kills, right?
It can.
Well, in the right position, so it can for sure. But not all.
Okay, I'm going first, but damn, this starting position is awful.
I am not gonna deny that.
Okay, the Grenadier is there.
I can hit him with the TNT, but it doesn't hit me much, right?
Yeah.
Something like that?
It's doable, but more difficult to hit from under the bridge.
Yeah, GG. At least it's only 120 HP gone and not 150.
Indeed. Oh, the tree.
I was hoping not to collide with it. Kind of, I guess, misjudged the range. Oh my goodness. Is this going to be that one-sided?
Okay, don't take my turn, don't take my turn.
I think he took your turn. Are you kidding? Ah, I see.
Yeah, no hit with the jetpack, but at least safe. Relatively safe. There is no safe on this map.
What a start to this map, man. No!
Okay. Some water damage. Yep, this can go badly. Or not.
They wouldn't even know how I aimed it. Like, not towards the mine.
Yeah, it's definitely not your day. The cattle prod actually throws the pig not where you are looking, but like away from the cattle prod's deep. So if I would hit like this, you will fly where I want him to fly. Okay, don't come back yet, come on.
Did you want that?
Is this gonna hurt? It's especially sad because that guy had still some jetpacks unlike the other paratrooper.
I'm not sure if I kill him though.
I don't know, it depends on the mines. It completely depends on the mines. Oh, the mine sank.
Are you kidding? What is this?
I mean, it is the one of the most painful maps in the game, that's what it is. I guess we completely proved that these maps are not usable in the league anyhow.
Yeah, but... I've never felt so... bad. Yeah, he dead too, right?
Don't know about that.
Right.
Oh wait, the guy that you hit on the tree with also got left on top of the tree. That's funny. Oh, no, no.
Are you kidding? I am doing my best, but I cannot overcome this BS.
Yeah, the Hogs bullshit can be strong at times.
Look at this!
At least it's damage.
That was your pick though, right?
Wait, what? No?
No.
Yeah, it was this guy. Both of us had guys on the trees, because the guy you hit the tree with also got stuck on top of the tree.
That was okay, insanely risky, holy shit.
Yeah. Oh, your sapper is gonna die now.
Yeah.
But so will that paratrooper, there is no way to survive. Okay,
hey, I killed someone!
I still have at least one paratrooper, that's nice.
You still have a full health grenadier.
True, but the grenadier is not the best pick on this map, so...
Yeah, can you like hit the stairs here?
It definitely can happen. It is risky to throw them from here, but I don't wanna leave this position, so...
No. Woof! That's just such... I really don't know anymore.
He's dead.
At least I'm grabbing myself a kill or two. And my shrapnels are fine today. Yay.
Okay, I cannot really hit the paratrooper at the moment.
Oh, is this guy dead besides?
Nope.
Ah. Fantastic.
I hope this was worth it.
Hundreds, right?
It should be 100, yeah. I'm just worried that this guy will not get out of there alive. I took too much time.
Yeah, no, I have to hit him with the bazooka, yeah. No other way.
If that guy survives, this paratrooper is toast.
He survives.
Oh, but I don't know if I can get TNT range with that HP. So the paratrooper might actually be fine, let's see.
Yeah.
Okay, it was doable.
Why the fuck were you thinking it wasn't?
I don't know, it looks like a long jump to do. I don't wanna hit the crater.
And of course, you don't hit the mines either. I would love to see what's going on with that paratrooper right now.
He's hitting some mines, it seems. Oh, alive. Not by much,
yeah,
but
somehow.
Funny thing is that those guys cannot head jump each other.
Yeah, this TNT won't get him out of there, right?
I mean, it might. It's 50-50, really.
What the fuck? Do I even need to, try to get away from you?
I think it can hit you, like, from the sides of the stairs, but it would
okay,
not...
Okay, yeah, sides would make sense, yeah.
Yeah.
Grenade is next, right?
But here would have been safe.
I tried my best. Like, no matter whom I hit now.
Really? I mean, if you can kill that guy...
Nope. Rocket launcher? Yeah.
Might as well use it.
Well, GG. Overall, it was fun.
Indeed.
I just wish things wouldn't have gone this bad.
I mean, at least you did crush me on Hedge Maze.
Yeah, but that's one out of four. I had a pretty solid plan for Doomed. And I just feel cheated out of this.
Yeah, I mean, the game, the game really
three.
Kicked you in the nuts there. There was nothing you could have done with the blimp hits and such.
I could have looked for the blimp, but I didn't have time either.
I mean, that's the thing, you don't have time. If you look at the blimp, if you waste time, like, staring around...
Actually,
watching the sky,
if I had looked at the blimp, I could have just used... went into the artillery on my side.
Yeah.
So yeah, that was on my...
But you would ideally want to have the artillery next to the enemy, so it has more than three shells to be used.
the first shell can be a short-range most of the time as well.
True.